Hey guys, so I am here with some canvas, and if you follow me on social media, then you probably saw a while back that I kind of made some inexpensive quick updates to my family room and kitchen area by putting up some new drapes and buying some covers for a few pillows and that sort of thing. Now I have this little footstool out there that kind of doesn't go with anything. It's covered in the color of fabric that I actually took out of that room, or covered up. So I'm going to paint some of this canvas to match what's going on in that room now, and then my husband's going to recover the footstool for me. So first we've got to make the fabric, and then we'll see if we can get him on camera covering the stool, the footstool. So I'm going to fast forward through the process, and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, there's my fabric. Now it's gonna dry, and I'm gonna just let it dry overnight, and then he has to be heat set with, it says, with an iron for 30 seconds and wash inside out on gentle cycle. Well, the footstool, once it's covered, it's never going to be washed unless it's with a sponge. And I'm going to take the fabric once it's completely dry and put it in the dryer for an hour, and that should be plenty hot enough to heat set the paint. Then before we cover the footstool, I will be spraying it with some Scotchgard stain repellent and letting that dry, and then we'll work on covering the stool. So I'm going to do all of that before I come back, and then the next time you see me, we'll be working on covering the footstool. I'll be right back. Okay, here's the footstool as it looks right now, and this dark red color I like, but it no longer goes with anything in my family room. So we are going to take the cushion off. My husband, see, there's his hands. He's going to take the cushion off. And we're going to cover it with this fabric that you saw me paint using the DecoArt paints and their textile medium. So we're going to fast forward through most of it because he's going to be using his tools with his air compressor, and it's going to get really loud. So I'll be back when we're all done. Enjoy the speed through, and I'll see you at the end. Okay, this is like our third time of putting the stool back together. We haven't reupholstered any cushions or chairs or anything in like a million years. And we forgot more than a few things. So we trimmed the crap out of the corners. You really have to, in a situation like this, get all the extra fabric out, get it pulled really tightly so that it fits back in this little frame here. We probably should have pulled the old fabric off, but we're lazy. Anyway, we got it all put back together. It looks great. We're going to dust it off, and I'll be back in just a minute after we get all the little hairs of fabric and stuff off of it, and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so there's my recovered footstool. Looks sharp, I think. I really like the way it turned out. Goes with all the new pillows and curtains and things that I got for my family room. I love the way it looks. It was a moderately difficult project, only because we forgot a lot about upholstery. We were kind of lazy. If you were doing it properly, I would recommend, if you have a project like this, pull off the old fabric and start fresh. Don't do what I did. But it is handy having one of those pneumatic stapler with the air compressor. That thing was really handy. We couldn't have got it done like we did without it, I don't think. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this Monday with DecoArt, and I hope it gave you some ideas of what you can do. I have just enough extra fabric to do a journal cover, yay. All right, I'll see you all later. If you want to get a hold of me with any questions, comments, or concerns, my contact information's in the description below, so please read it, along with the link to my new Facebook group if you'd like to join. And if you'd like to send me any products to review and try or anything like that, don't forget to go out and have a great day. Do something nice for yourself, because you deserve it. All right, I'll see you later. Bye.